Hello, and welcome to the Homepage Network. I'm Sara Vogt. Recently, there was a top 10 mention in PA for the towns that you should see for the way they celebrate for Christmas. Wellsboro is in that top 10. Ellen Bryant is joining me to talk about our town. Welcome, Ellen.
Hi, Sara.
Normally, Ellen, our beautifully decorated community would be bustling the first weekend of December. Why?
Well, usually the first weekend in December is our Dickens of a Christmas, which is a wonderful event. This year, unfortunately, it had to be canceled because it wasn't safe to go forward with that event during the pandemic. So we're sad that isn't going to be happening this year.
But we have other opportunities for people to come and see our beautiful town. How is Christmas on Main Street, which is a different event, designed to be a safe, fun event for the whole family to enjoy?
Sure. Well, the second weekend in December has been our Christmas on Main Street event. And that event, the committee members for that event met quite a bit to discuss whether or not it was going to be an event that could safely go forward under our COVID situation. And we also met with members of the county task force to review the particular events and see what would be possible, if anything, to do. And we did come up with a very scaled down event for this year that will provide, I think, for a safe opportunity for people to visit Wellsboro and take in some of the beautiful holiday decorations and some of the shopping without the crowds, without some of the events of that weekend that were perhaps difficult to do during the pandemic. We've canceled a lot of the inside events, the things that involved gathering and singing, but still have a wonderful event for that weekend, which features mostly the downtown retailers and their shops and what they have to provide, and also the historic ornament tour, which features the shiny bright ornaments that were made here in Wellsboro.
Ellen, there's another ornament on the tree you'd like to mention. Can you show us what that is?
Yes, we have on our tree this year a commemorative ornament. Each year, Rick Beckwith at Seniors Creations designs and makes by hand a commemorative ornament for Christmas on Main Street, and this will be for sale at various locations throughout the weekend.
Looking at this map, there are a lot of locations for people to visit. Can you tell us about a few?
Sure. Well, all of the locations on the map are either featuring shiny bright ornaments and or having some sort of event at their location. The shiny bright ornament displays are wonderful to look at all of the locations, and the history book, which is available for purchase for $5, was written and designed by Anya Stamm at Pop's Culture Shop, and she has done a remarkable job of providing some history about the ribbon machine, and it's entitled Manufacturing Miracles and discusses not only the ornaments that were made on the ribbon machine, but also its original function, which were light bulbs, which really changed how we live, how we work, when we were able to mass produce light bulbs. So all of the locations on the map have something a little bit different to offer, but I will add that this year on the tour, in addition to the ornaments, there are also a few special items, including some molds that were used for the ornament manufacturing process, which is really fascinating. And I think people would enjoy seeing those.
At Penn Oak Realty, there'll be many broadcasts, Ellen, describing the history of us being the Christmas ball making capital of the world. And people can stop outside the Penn Oak window and watch that and learn a lot about the history. And we're gonna be showing the broadcast that featured the machines coming back to Wellsboro. So it's really a circle of wonderful manufacturing that's gone over centuries, actually, starting a long time ago when they were making hand-blown glass. Christmas on Main Street is a mass-required event, Ellen. What does that mean? And are there masks for those who come without them?
Yes, we do ask that people who are participating in Christmas on Main Street do follow all of the COVID mitigation guidelines that have been set forth, including social distancing, staying outdoors as much as possible, frequent sanitization, washing your hands, and also wearing masks. We do ask that everyone wear a mask while attending the event, and the COVID task force has provided businesses with free masks. So if you do not have a mask, you can get one from one of the participating businesses.
If you're a local, come out and support your merchants. And if you are visiting us from away and you come to see us, you'll come back often. We guarantee it. Ellen, thanks for joining me today to talk about our wonderful town of Wellsboro.
Thanks so much, Sarah.
Thanks for joining us today on the Homepage Network.
We don't just work for the community, we're part of the community.
Your community is our community. Ordinary people providing extraordinary service. Penn Oak Realty.